Alright, we're gonna make a sun visor. But we have this beam. It's real thin. Just a little bit, about an eighth inch thick. It's not too thin, not too thick. Okay, we got it cut out. That fire walked up pretty good. We've been beating on it. We angled this back to the angle we wanted. Made some brackets. Holds up temporarily. We're going to bend this about an inch back on an angle separate. We got it roughed out. We'll do the final finishing later. Now we want to get something in these corners. Angle them off. We'll be okay. Have to cut a hole in the middle so this duct can get air. Okay, we cut that piece, heated that. Bend it down. Probably gonna bend this over, add a piece, and kind of have it kind of rounded here on the side. Okay, got it pretty much finished, except for the body work. It's got a nice little round curve to it. Put some lightning holes. This will be sculpted with body filler, like brown. I'm going to add the piece here. Put one screw here. About five or six across the top. And those holes will put air up through that vent. Came out pretty good.